Hey everybody, how's it going? My name is Stemp, and today I'm just going to be doing a little walkthrough through the KID Amnesia exhibition. So, yeah, we start in this creepy forest. I'm just going to be taking a look all around, and I'm going to try not to talk too much so you guys can enjoy the ambience and everything. Yeah, I know this isn't my usual type of video, but I thought this would be fun to do since it just came out today, so yeah. Some little fellas. Hey, guy. And look at these guys. Look at them go. Wow. Oh. This is really cool. Wow. There's so much. It's like on the Pyramid Song single, right? That thing there? The Minotaur and the waist. Very cool. I have this design on a shirt. Hey, guy. You okay? He's listening to Radiohead. He's not okay. The trees from outside are like breaking in. That's really cool. This guy's chilling though. You good, homie? He's chilling. The paper chamber in limbo. Oh, I'm excited for that. Wow. I really just want to take it all in though. There's so much. You guys okay? This guy's straight chilling. What's up, dude? What? He say Ice Age coming? What? the heck? Oh. Tree fingers.
Oh.
What are you? He's looking at me. Oh no, don't come towards me. What the? This is a horror game. This isn't Radiohead. This is horror. That is terrifying. This looks really good though. What's this big green light? I'm missing so much because I just kind of want to. What's this? This is just a big green light? Okay. I'll leave you alone, Mr. Big Guy. I'm sorry if this is going to be frustrating to watch. I'm not going to do too much editing because. Yeah, I don't think this really needs it. The paper chamber, huh? Some papers here. That's cool. I've seen that artwork before. Hello. Okay. Too much caffeine. The paper void. Television. That was sick. Wow. Hello. We're being watched. I also have this design on a t-shirt. Hello. How you doing? So this this exhibition is available for free on the Epic Games Store and on PlayStation, I believe. Well, that's terrifying. What's going on down here? Oh my God. Playing with a little red box. That is terrifying. What are you doing? Yeah, you could spend a lot of time here. In all these places. I'm recording this at 2 a.m., so I'm not gonna spend incredibly long walking through this. These are creepy. Seriously, so cool. I really want to check out the National Anthem room. It keeps pointing me over there. I think it says it's... The blips. That is awesome. Wait, can you do that in that other room? Did I totally miss that? I have to check. I have to go back. I was pixely for a second. Yeah, we're back in here. Thief. I wanna go back to the funny looking room. Actually, I never went down here, huh? Oh, he's scrubbing the floors. Thank you for your work, kind sir. Let's go this way. Down brow, kid A. I love kid A. This is literally a horror game. In the forest. Door. We'll go back. Don't worry, I still want to explore. So pretty. Excuse me, fellas. Paper chamber. So cool. You could definitely just spend a really long time in this place. Just wandering about, looking at everything. There's so many little, like, papers and stuff all over that have writing and stuff on it. And obviously, I'm not going to look at all of it in this video. That's a lot of time to commit to it, but I wanted to go back in here. And can I go inside these? No. So it's just that one area. I want to go back in. You can I'm aware. There's so much packed, like, on every little wall. Everything is just details. Very, very cool. Back to the pyramid. I don't know where else to go. Back to the paper chamber. I'm sure there's stuff that I just haven't seen. I don't even know.
This isn't happening.
This is by far, though, the coolest thing I have ever seen a band do for their work. Like, this is awesome. Do the thing again. Take them away. Here, did I? Ooh, that is so cool. Guy's spitting. No, he's cowering. You okay, buddy? So cool.
Get off my case.
Whoa.
Running through it just to run through it at this point. I should go back inside the pyramid. Try to go into the green light one more time.
Oh.
This is eerie.
That's not me. I go where I please. I walk. Float down the living. I'm not here. This isn't happening. I'm not here.
Uh-oh.
Passing future.
Wow. I'm taking a second after that. That was fucking... That was incredible. Oh my god. This is the one that I've been looking for. I was like, there's no way there isn't a motion picture soundtrack one. I am one of the guys. What?
Thank you.
Wow. Oh my god. So I think I'm gonna end the recording here. I don't know if I'm gonna upload this whole thing. I might. If I'm being 100% honest, I'm moving this weekend to an apartment. So I really don't have time to edit and stuff because I have to pack a bunch of stuff. But if you guys did watch all the way through this, thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed my wandering through the KID A MNESIA exhibition. It's free on the Epic Games Store for PC and Mac and I'm all that. And as well as on the PlayStation Store, I believe. Yeah, you know, if you are lucky enough to be able to have something that can play this, I recommend checking it out. I think it is worth an hour of your time, which is what I've spent here. It's amazing. It's incredible. It's really something. I'm gonna go through this so many times and, you know, get screenshots and stuff because this, I mean, it looks great. Oh my god. Wow. Looks like I have new background footage for every Radiohead video I ever make in the future. Okay, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this little wandering about. Let me know if you guys want some more videos of this, maybe isolated videos of the certain experiences and stuff. I don't know, anything like that. Let me know. Thank you guys for watching. This has been Stemp. Bye-bye.